Hello, I'm Major Ryan Hathaway, United States Marine Corps, retired. On November 10th, 1775, the Continental Congress, meeting in Philadelphia, commissioned Samuel Nicholas to raise 2 battalions of Marines. That very day, Nicholas went to Tung's Tavern and appointed Robin Muller, then the proprietor of Tung's Tavern, the honor of becoming the first Marine recruit. At that moment in history, Tung's Tavern became the birthplace of the United States Marine Corps. Tung's Tavern stood here in Philadelphia from 1693 until 1781. The original site is located at the intersection of I-95 and Penn's Landing, which is just to my right here. Today, as we celebrate the birthday of the Marine Corps, we must remember the historic achievements of the Corps. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, the heroism of Chateau Thierry during the Great War, the push across the Pacific Ocean during the Second World War, and the amphibious assault on Guadalcanal, Iwo Jima, and Okinawa. Colonel Chesty Puller was heard to say, "The difficult we do immediately. The impossible just takes a little longer." We remember the Marines fighting at the temperatures reaching 30 degrees below zero at the Chosin Reservoir in Korea. We honor Marines in Vietnam. We recognize the accomplishments of Marines who fought in the Persian Gulf and currently in the Afghanistan. Today is the birthday of the Marine Corps. I would like to wish all the Marines around the world happy birthday. Semper Fidelis, the Marine Corps motto. Always faithful. Semper Fi, Marines.